work to do outside the space station, honoring a pair of former astronauts, and a milestone on Mars. A few of the stories to tell you about this week at NASA. On February 2nd, NASA astronaut Nicole Mann and Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency astronaut Koichi Wakata conducted a spacewalk to finish installing hardware needed for the International Space Station's next rollout solar arrays. The arrays, to be installed on a future spacewalk, are an upgrade to the station's power system. On behalf of President Joe Biden, Vice President Kamala Harris awarded former NASA astronauts Doug Hurley and Bob Behnken the Congressional Space Medal of Honor on January 31st. In 2020, Hurley and Behnken became the first astronauts to launch to the International Space Station as part of NASA's Commercial Crew program. On January 29th, our Perseverance Mars rover successfully deposited the last of 10 planned sample tubes onto the Martian surface, completing the first sample depot on another world. To learn about plans to return the samples to Earth for study one day, visit mars.nasa.gov/MSR. The latest edition of NASA's spin-off publication features more than 40 companies that have used NASA technology, research, and funding for commercial products that benefit people around the globe. Spinoff 2023 is available to read and download at spinoff.nasa.gov. That's what's up this week at NASA. For more on these and other stories, follow us on the web at nasa.gov/twan.